Good morning. How are you today? Pastor Tim from First Christian Church in Benton, Kentucky. And as you can see, I've ridden my bike to work today. And the scripture that we're going to be talking about from 1 Corinthians tells us that we need to take care of the body, the temple that God has given us. So whether you walk or whether you ride your bike to work, whether you make better eating choices, God requires that we take care of the body that He gave us to use. And we need to glorify the body and the spirit, because 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verses 19 through 20 tell us, "Or do you not know that the body is the temple of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have from God, and whom you are not your own? For you were bought at a price. Therefore glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which are God's." God's word for the people of God this morning. So I hope to see you out as I ride my bike. Hope to see you maybe walking. Let us take good care of the body that Christ has given to us. Likewise, let us take care of the church body that God has given to us. We hope to see you Sunday, First Christian Church, Benton, Kentucky, 2515 South Main Street, across from the old Walmart. Have a great day. God bless, and have a great day biking and walking.